Governor Corbett's liquor privatization scheme just doesn't make sense. The stores make over $100 million a year in profits, money the state needs to balance the budget every year. Not only would the state lose that money, but the governor's proposal would also raise taxes by hundreds of millions of dollars. Governor Corbett wants to privatize the stores and raise our taxes. That's not fiscally conservative. Tell your state senator to say no to Governor Corbett's radical liquor privatization scheme.